Assalamu alaikum and welcome to the new lecture on spirits. I am Shoaib Mohammed, lecturer in the Department of Pharmaceutics, Faculty of Pharmacy, University of Sindh. So the spirits are the alcoholic or hydroalcoholic solutions of volatile substances and may contain about 50 to 90% of the alcohol. The spirits are similar to the aromatic waters. Into the aromatic waters, we were using the water for the removing or the extraction of the volatile oils, while into the spirits, the alcohol is the major constituents. And because of the high alcoholic content, the water insoluble oils can be better be dissolved into these kinds of the preparations. Some of the spirits may be used as the vehicles. We say the flavoring agents like the compound orange spirit or the cardamom spirit, while some spirits are used as medicinal agent like the aromatic ammonia spirit. Depending upon the preparation and the medicinal purposes, the spirits can be used orally, can be applied externally, and can be used by inhalation as well. When the spirits are taken orally, they first must be diluted with the water to decrease the pungency of the spirit. Depending upon the constituents of the preparation, the spirits can be made by simple solution method, maceration method, or by distillation method. The spirits can have greater solubility of the aromatic substances are the volatile substances, so they can contain greater concentration of these aromatic or the volatile substances as compared to the corresponding aromatic waters. The spirits most recently officially available into the United States Pharmacopoeia National Formulary are the aromatic ammonia spirit, camphor spirit, compound orange spirit, and the peppermint spirit. The spirits should be kept in a well-closed containers made up of glass or other suitable materials, and they should be stored at a temperature of not exceeding 25 degrees centigrade. The peppermint spirit is one of the commonly used flavoring agent, or we say a vehicle for the different medicinal substances. It is obtained by distillation of fresh ground parts of plant Mentha piperita. It is colorless or pale yellow liquid, having a strong penetrating odor and pungent taste, with a sensation of cold when air is drawn into the mouth. It is also used as a carminative agent to relieve the flatulence or gas into the gastrointestinal tract. The peppermint oil and the alcohol are volatile in nature, therefore this preparation should be stored in a well-closed container at a cool place.